Where was your father's mercy when I slept under the same roof as a cold-blooded killer night after night? I will not have a living, breathing reminder of the darkest chapter of my life walking the streets of Riverdale. Cheryl?
Oh, haven't you heard? There was a terrible fire at Thornhill last night.
Ordeal at Sweetwater River.
I was asleep when the fire started.
They think it was a breeze knocking over a lit candle catcher. When I slept under the same roof as a cold-blooded killer night after night. I will not have a living, breathing reminder of the darkest chapter of my life walking the streets of Riverdale.
Chimps in captivity grooming everything nice each other. Thank God.
Okay, then. You precious, beautiful, compulsive piece of trash.
What? A bunch of maple trees?
It wasn't just a tree.
Definitely getting better
at you. Have you no scruples, Mother? Betty posted a photo of the centrist on my desk yesterday. What if it was over this? Mother, he has a wife.
Kid growing up, he stopped.
Kid. Everyone thinks I'm this loveless monster. This is terrible. I love someone. You love me.
Of course he did.
But Daddy died months ago.
Cheryl.
Cheryl? Tony? We came to rescue you.
You did?
This is Jason's blood. This is Daddy's blood. And the next blood to be spilt will be yours. You look so much as a fuck. One hair from the animal's I want this house all to myself. I also feel it my duty to say that. Like the theories of ancient Greece, who ceaselessly pursue blood atonement when a crime has been committed, the victims and I vow that we will not rest until those responsible for the murder of our sister is rightly punished.
Like I said,
untie her.